message. First unheard message.
Hey, Brenda, it's me. I'm really sorry, but I gotta cancel our plans for tonight. Something came up last minute. I'll make it up to you some other time, I promise. Alright, be talking to you.
Asshole.
Hi, maintenance sent me up. Something about the hot water. Mind if I come in and take a look?
I never called about the hot water. I just got home from work.
Really? Can I have a look anyway?
It's not really a good time. Sorry. Doug, what are you doing here? I thought you bailed on tonight. You said you were busy with something else.
I know. I just came by to apologize. Can I come in?
Come on in. I don't want things to go on like this anymore, Doug. It seems like you are not interested in our relationship at all. And I mean, I keep giving you chance after chance, and you keep taking advantage of that. It just feels like you're just stringing me along. Hello? This is what I'm talking about. It's like you don't even care about us.